We are now heading to the gallery deck tour. I'm almost positive we have a bit here. Not in her Deccan safe, per Rusty. Been a few Lexingtons.
So like June 4th from Ford, Jackson, we're running out of pilots. At that point, now it's just kicked back with the cold. The jumper my dad's had, that's a great end. Don't do that.
Deccan safe per Rusty. Captain's Gallery. This is one of the
things that... The commanding officer of a naval ship has the ultimate responsibility for the safety of the ship and the performance of the crew. He has broad authority commensurate with that responsibility. He is a final decision maker, singularly charged with the safety and success of his command, and he is held accountable for everything that occurs during his command tour. An aircraft carrier is a unique ship requiring unique qualifications
for
its captain. Must be a senior naval aviator with over 20 years' experience in naval aviation. This would include multiple deployments on aircraft carriers in a variety of leadership positions. In today's Navy, where all of our aircraft carriers are nuclear powered, you must also be a graduate of the Navy's Nuclear Power School and must serve as the executive officer on a nuclear aircraft carrier and then commanding officer of a Navy large deep draft ship prior to taking over command of an aircraft carrier. In the history of naval aviation, of the thousands of trained aviators, only a handful have been approved to be commanding officers of aircraft carriers. Today, only 11 people hold this position. And it's an extremely demanding job, mentally and physically, but it's the most challenging and rewarding job sought after by naval aviators. In this room, there are biographies and pictures of the 32 captains from the Lexington's commissioning during World War II in 1943, since decommissioning in Pensacola in November of 1991. The commanding officer of a naval ship has the ultimate responsibility for the safety of the ship and the performance of the crew. He has authority commensurate with that responsibility.